And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Verstappen, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.